What Oshiomhole has been up to during the festive period as Obaseki's court case continues today. Hello, my people. What Oshiomhole has been up to is a question. How he spent his Christmas and New Year, where he was, is what we're about to reveal to you. Remember that even after the Christmas, just days before the New Year, 28, there was a court case which was adjourned to the next day. However, the judge was ill and could not attend the court case because he had malaria. But while all this has been ongoing, Adams Oshiomhole, he said that he's been somewhere, and you know, at some point, you know, Philip Shaibu called him out to say, leave Obaseki alone, don't try to circumvent the will of the people, you know, which really sparked up a whole lot of reactions. And, you know, there have been indications that Oshiomhole has been the fuel behind all this. How true is it? You know, there are indications, does not mean it's true. It could just be figments of imagination. However, we all know that Oshiomhole has a keen interest in all that is happening, especially with regards to his candidate, Pastor Osage Eze Iyamu, who he really wanted to win the election. However, the people of Edo State spoke and their voice was loud and clear. After the whole election, it has not been the same, as it's been one case, court case to the other. The last being that the judge for the case, court case was supposed to start at 12, but by 2, he was nowhere to be found, only that the report came to say that he was ill, down with malaria. So where has Oshiomhole been and what has he been up to is the main bone for contention. Adams Oshiomhole is not a new name among many Nigerians, as is one of the most influential famous politician today in Nigeria. That's true, very correct, really true. Adams Oshiomhole, especially with the whole September 19 being sacked, the very first person, I don't know if he's the first to be sacked anyway, but his own was so much of a publicity that the whole in fact every Tom, Dick and Harry knows him now. Yes, yeah, let's continue. Among many Nigerians, in fact, is a very well influential politician in Nigeria. He first began his political journey when he became the leader of the National Labour Congress, where he served from 1999 to 2007. After that, he rose to become the executive governor of Edo State, where he served from 2008 to 2017. It was during this time that governor that he became more famous, as he was said to be one of the best governors at that time because of his projects and achievements, which made him stand out among other governors. One of them being the Edo Ultra Modern Hospital. On the 23rd of June 2018, he, Oshiomhole, was appointed as the national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, an appointment which made him even more famous than he was. Aside being famous, he became powerful as well, politically powerful. However, his appointment of being the APC chairman did not last very long, as it should, because on the 16th of June 2020, the Court of Appeal in Abuja suspended him from being APC chairman, which also meant a sacking as the national the party national chairman. That went on. Now today, 202 days after Oshiomhole was suspended from APC, but nothing much has been heard about him. The court case that proceeds Governor Gordon Obaseki, the winner of the September 19 governorship election, which involved Obaseki, Pastor Osage Eze Iyamu, alongside other contestants, has gone on, where Oshiomhole was congratulating Obaseki for his victory in the election, but the aftermath has still not left, as court case is ongoing. It is said that during the Christmas, the festivity period, Oshiomhole was in his home in Edo State, the magnificent building he built for himself, spending the Christmas with family, friends and relatives, and has been closely monitoring the court session involving Governor Gordon Obaseki. The relationship between Oshiomhole and Governor Gordon Obaseki has been a good one until the bad blood started in between. And today we await even more court decision with regards to Governor Gordon Obaseki's court case with regards to the certificate forgery. Is Oshiomhole really behind the fueling? It is the question that Nigerians need to answer for themselves, as nobody can adequately say this is true or false. So there you have it. Oshomole spent his Christmas and New Year in his hometown, where, according to what you heard, he has been monitoring the court case closely to ensure that nothing, no magomago happen, if you want to say, you know. He's been monitoring the court case really closely and has been following it up, because don't forget that he has an anointed son. Remember when he was campaigning for Izeyamo, he said he was once selling Toyota and now he's dealing with Mercedes. And you cannot go and tell people that your Mercedes is not good. That sparked a lot of reaction, because people were like, so you mean Oshomole Izeyamo is now this brand? Why Obaseki is this brand? And you cannot tell people the truth because of your own selfish interest. However, that's what has happened. And Nigerians, especially Edo State, made their decision even after all his words that were said to them. Today, we all know exactly what is prevailing with regards to that case. The last of the matter at the court was that the judge was ill. The judge could not attend because he said he was suffering from malaria, and as such could not attend. The court case was adjourned till today, the 4th of January, and then we'll be hearing more proceedings with regards to that. So we enjoy you to please stay tuned and then stay relaxed and get all the details with regards to all the court case. And we just hope that everything goes well. And at the end, we'll know what has been decided. You know, Adam Oshomole has a serious interest, but is rather playing it subtle and quiet so that his name is not rung in the air. We all know what happened prior to the election when he went to see President Muhammadu Buhari, and him and the chief of staff were walking out of the building and was having a conversation. And guess what? That conversation, in fact, it was like somebody shooting himself on his own foot. We don't know exactly who recorded that conversation, but it made international headlines. Yes, it made international headlines because PDP did not take it easy at all, as they went and make it a public show, made a press conference, explained that indeed, Adams Oshomole is trying to circumvent the will of the people of Edo State. In fact, it was not a small argument, you know, even as far to the chief of Ibrahim Gambari. Ibrahim Gambari had to be, even from his state, the imam of his state was asking those in his state to pray, because it was sparking international recognition with regards to the election. We all know what happened. We would like you to leave us a comment. God bless you. Bye for now.